There we go, girls.
I get really nervous anytime I go into an elimination round, but I'm just going to listen to my team, and I'm going to go slow and steady, and hopefully I'll win.
Stay focused, Ibis. This is yours.
I've never seen Kimberly compete, so I'm a bit apprehensive, but I'm going to take every step at a time and not get overwhelmed and just put all my energy into it.
All right, girls, you ready? Go!
Kim, go this way. You'll shuffle your hoe. She's gonna get a tangle. She don't. There you go.
I tell Kim, do not let your rope get tangled up, because if you tangle up your rope, that's it.
Finish pulling it down so you can see where it goes. There you go.
All of it.
Yep. Back over.
Job. It's pretty paramount for Kimberly to come back. If not, the girls are going to be stuck in the same situation the boys are right now. Everyone in every day.
This is the time to gain, okay? Throw the rope over.
I'm already tired, so I just hope that I can stick it out.
Keep it going.
Whole thing.
Come on.
Good job.
Good job, Kim.
Girl,
Kim.
Ibis, you can do this. Don't give up. Please, Ibis. Come on.
Right there. Jump over.
Roll it through the middle.
You're done. Good job, Kim. Good job. Good job, Ibis.